अस्सलाम वालेकुम दोस्तों, माय फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर अब्दुल्ला एंड आई एम सर्टिफाइड रिसर्चर एंड एडुकेटर फ्रॉम ए बिग इंटरनेशनल इस्लामिक यूनिवर्सिटी। दिस इज नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीन मीन इस्लाम एंड रिलीजन मीन्स मजहब विच आर इन द होल वर्ल्ड। देयर आर टू सिस्टम्स, वन इज इस्लाम एंड द सेकेंड इज other religions, all other religions or secularism or blah blah blah. So in this lecture I will try to explain what is the difference between deen, Islamic deen, and the other religions. Number one, deen is given by Almighty Allah, one Allah, to all the messengers, prophets from Adam to Muhammad via Noah, Abraham, Jacob, Joseph, Isaac, Ishmael, Jones, Moses, Jesus, and others. And this is a comparative analysis of deen and religion. So in religion, we see that they were created by humans. For example, Saint Paul was the founder, inventor of Christianity. And Siddhartha, Buddhism, and Guru Nanak of Sikh. These are few examples. In Muslim, different sectors, different sects, firqa were created by humans. Wahhabism, Muhammad bin Wahhab, Brelvi, Ahmad Raza Khan in subcontinent, Deobandi, subcontinent, Shiaism, Shiite Ali, and its subsects, Ismaili, Baha'i, blah blah, and another big fitna in the name of Qadianiyat, and Tablighi Ijtima started by Maulvi Ilyas, and Ahle Hadith. These are the sects which I take it all the religions. Number two, blind following some person. This is in religion. In Islam is Atiullah Atiya Rasul, worship Allah and worship Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. But in the other religions, what is this? Blind following some person, personalities, idol, without studying their scripture. Not listening, believing any reason against that. For example, Christian on Jesus. And the same way, in the sect of Islam, religions, Islam is not Islam deen. Whereas, deen is totally based on reason, argument, inviting people to think over that. Whereas in religion, religious people, they are extremely emotional, ready to kill others or themselves if you try to confront them. They don't use wisdom and they can easily lose temper. Whereas Muslims which believe in Islam as a deen, they are never emotional, always thoughtful and use their wisdom. Number four, deen. It's a complete code of life, guidance for every section of life. Worship is only one part, whereas in religious or mazhab, main part is religion, mazhab, which is act or acts of worship to some person, some personality, ideals, etc. Deen is accepted after learning divine scripture. Whereas, it's the number five. Whereas in religious and mazhab people, followers of religion do not bother or read, don't know the scripture, no education of their even small gods, persons. Next is only on Allah, one Allah message revealed in Torah, Anjil, Zabur, and last Quran. Except Qurans, other scriptures are corrupted by their believers. Islam and Quran is the being protected and safeguarded by God Himself. As He says in Quran, that I am protecting this book. And whereas in religion, every religion or sect has books written by their leaders, religious leaders, who they follow. For example, Bible, a collection of booklets written by different unknown writers at different times. Hinduism, Mahabharata, Granth by Sikhs. And Muslim sects, Tablighi Jamaat books, Fazail-e-Maal, Fazail-e-Sadqah. Shia people have their own hadith, Najul Balagha. So they read only books of their religious leaders. They never read Quran, I assure you. These books only tell the miracles, karamats of their religious leaders, of their buzurgs, and some detail of worships. Blind love, nothing else. Whereas Quran focuses on following scriptures. Number one, universal system. Number two, Dunya and Akhira. Number three, justice. Number four, Quranic sciences. Number five, family institution. Number six, stories of all prophets. Number seven, introduction to Allah. Next, laws of jurisprudence. 9, economy, trade. 10, respect of humanity. So these are the topics of the Quran. Whereas in the peoples who write religious books, their elders, it's full of stupid things. So it's only Quran and Sunnah. Atiullah, Atiya Rasul. So what we see in religion, mazhab, worship acts, creating new types of celebrations of worships, which are not in Quran and Sunnah. In these religious people, they gather in grounds, open fields, in the name of religion, mazhab, and do worship acts, which was never done by Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and his followers and his Sahaba. Creation of trouble for common man, school children, patients, ambulances, all these came from Hinduism, because Hindu do their worship in open fields. Kumbh Ka Mela and Ganga Ashnan, blah blah blah. Professional maulvis, scholars, peers who provide religious services, exactly following the steps of Christian and Hindus, religious people. It's not in Deen, Deen Islam. No Maulvi is in Islam. It was created and developed, Maulvi was created and developed by British Raj. Main purpose was to distract Muslims from Quran and Sunnah. Big titles of personalities like Shaykhul Islam, Maulana blah blah blah, Peer, Fakir, Ghaus, Data, Dastgir, Mujaddad, Mufti, Sayyid, etc., etc., etc. Whereas in Deen, nothing, none. Muhammad, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Abu Bakr, Raziyallahu Anhu, Umar Farooq, Raziyallahu Anhu. That's it. No big titles. Al-Kabat. Illicit in mazhab. Illicit non-certified fatwas. How many prayers? How prayers? Facts about fatwas becomes makruh. Bishti Devar. Whereas not in Quran and Sunnah, only Allah has authority to accept or reject any prayer, any fast. Whereas these Maulvi, they claim that their prayer, their namaz is not good, their roza is not good, it's not acceptable. Stupid fatwas. Now I will talk religious entertainment in the name of religion, Deen, in religious. They are not in Quran and Sunnah. Misquoting the Sunnah. And Sahabats getting highly paid for it. In graves, in shrines, Urses, Qawwali, Naat, professional Maulvi speeches on religious days and on high payments. Where is none in Islam Deen? And religious mafia, illegal mafia, occupation on mosques, shrines, khankas, lands of people with guns, collecting qurbani skins, hides, etc., suicide bombing, collecting funds by force in the name of jihad, etc., etc. Nothing is like in Islam, Deen. Marriage, death celebrations, mehndi, maya, expensive arrangements on wedding, joint dances, jahez, millions on weddings following Hinduism. This is in religious mazhab Islam, not in Deen Islam. Death ceremonies, kul, sata, daswa, chelam, anniversary, all from Christians and Hinduism. Not in Islam, Deen. These are in mazhab Islam. Now I am giving a comparison of existing so-called Muslims in Hinduism and Christianity. Christianity, number one, believe Jesus, Son of God. They call Jesus as Lord, means Rabb.